last part for Holy. Really simple. It's just you're playing the chords of the verse, which are E, get down to an A, and then up to a C sharp, and then back to an A. And it just repeats those chords for the entire verse. The rhythm of it is this. Now in verse 3, because the verse is slightly bigger, the part needs to be a bit bigger too. So kick on one overdrive. And essentially it's the same part, it's just got a bit more space to let the overdrive kind of sit in the part. So the part is in the third verse, goes. In the chorus, there's a high line which the lead guitar takes. Essentially, you're just working on the E, and you're working on the B, and it's a part all around those, that kind of shape. The part itself goes like this. I'll play it nice and slowly for you to see it. It's quite a big part. It's played on octaves on the G string and the E string. The notes we'll be playing is D sharp, then you'll go up to the E, and then up to the A, and then G sharp, and then down to the E. Part itself goes like this. I'll play it nice and slow.